special guest today is none other than the guys group. Tell me your names.
I'm Aaron.
Hey.
I'm Nick Cacciari.
And what you guys are currently doing is that you guys recently just did a movie. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, the guys group is moving cross country. And then Aaron Hansen, me, John, Nick, and we, we drove cross country, spread the mission to the guys group, and we filmed the whole thing, turned it into a movie, and it's gonna, we want to show the world that, you know, having a disability doesn't really mean anything, and we have fun, and we can learn things, and go cross country, and have fun.
Yeah, that's amazing, because anybody can be a disability or not. So, tell us a little bit about this event. What are your thoughts on this amazing event?
Disability is, and, you know, we stop by and learn more of the services and kind of get to meet everyone. And again, we realize that the world doesn't bring that way.
What do you guys think about this?
Awesome.
What's your favorite part about this?
A great awards.
Aware that we have our presidential elections and how important it is for people with any disability to be able to vote. How important is that to vote?
Well, that's one thing. That's a good question. Well, that's one thing. If you were, like, say, like, how old, and you could be, like, easy, like, you're eligible to vote, kind of like that. It's kind of like, you know, like, say, like 20 or kind of like that, like 21, you can do, like, voting impersonally, kind of like that.
So, you vote every year?
Not every year, but I do vote every year.
Sorry about that. You actually come around, you vote?
Yeah, I vote.
Are you guys all registered to vote?
I am.
Yes. I am. You guys all plan on hitting the booth?
Yeah.
Same here. I'm definitely planning on voting.
This year.
So, is there anything else you guys like to bring up to any events coming up you guys like to talk about?
Well, I know about the campaign, Congress.
Campaign? What kind of campaign is it?
Oh, the campaign is like, how you, it's like campaign is like a company. It runs the president's days and the president's.
Oh, awesome. What do you think of the campaign?
I love this campaign.
What?
Yeah.
It's going to be tough, I can tell.
We are the comedy. This is economy. We are the comedy.
We are an economy.
Yeah.
So is there anything else you guys like to say to your fans out there?
Shout out to my family. I shout out to everyone at the newsstand.
I think it's great what you guys are doing. It's about advocating, and we can advocate for ourselves, right? But sometimes we need some more push from helpers like you, and good job, guys.
Yeah.
Thank you guys all so much. Thank you guys.